Welcome to Spectrum. In this video, we will introduce Spectrum's new M4i-2200 series of digitizers. The M4i cards are based on a state-of-the-art PCIe platform and deliver high sample rate and wide bandwidth digitizer performance. The digitizers are available in 9 different models, allowing you to select the performance characteristics that best match your application. Models offer 1, 2, or 4 channels, and sampling rates of 1.25, 2.5, and 5 gigasample per second. If you need more channels, you can link up to 8 cards together with Spectrum's StarHub system, allowing you to build instruments with up to 32 fully synchronous channels at 1.25 gigasample per second, 16 channels at 2.5 gigasample per second, or even 8 channels at 5 gigasample per second. The fast sampling rates are matched with high bandwidth front-end signal conditioning circuits that allow you to adjust the signal amplitude over 4 different input ranges, from plus or minus 200 millivolt to plus or minus 2.5 volt full scale. Variable gain allows you to utilize the full dynamic range of the 8-bit ADC, maximizing measurement accuracy. The ADCs are also clocked synchronously by a flexible and precise time base, so that timing measurements are accurate and cross-channel phase errors are kept to a minimum. The combination of fast sampling rates and bandwidth, up to 1.5 GHz, makes the M4i-2200 series cards ideal for the capture and analysis of signals that contain sub-nanosecond edges and pulses, or with frequency content into the gigahertz range. Let's take a look at a typical example. Here you can see an M4i-2234 digitizer sampling at 5 gigasample per second and acquiring a series of fast pulses. The card includes a massive 4 gigasamples of onboard memory, so long complex signals can be captured with ease. Zooming in on one of the pulses, we can quickly determine its key parameters. Rise time, 640 picoseconds, and width, 8.5 nanoseconds. For any high-performance digitizer, you also need to consider its dynamic performance. How well does it work under changing conditions and near the limits of its design range? To get an idea, consider the unit's critical specifications of signal-to-noise ratio and spurious-free dynamic range. Here, the M4i-2234 series card can be seen capturing a pure 70 MHz sine wave and delivering signal-to-noise ratio of better than 46 dB, while the SFDR is an excellent 55 dB. Good signal-to-noise ratio and SFDR, along with low distortion and an accurate time base, are all essential if you wish to capture small signal variations with the best accuracy and precision. The outstanding performance of the M4i-2200 series cards doesn't end there. They come with advanced trigger circuits, including edge, window, time, and logic. The rearm time between triggers can be as low as 80 samples, or 16 nanoseconds if you're running at 5 gigasample per second. This makes it possible to capture and timestamp pulses and signal bursts even when the events are extremely close together. The cards also include a variety of powerful acquisition modes. Use single shot mode for transient capture, FIFO for streaming signals directly to your PC, multiple segment for acquiring numerous signal bursts complete with trigger timestamps, and gated sampling for time-specific acquisitions. The M4i series incorporates onboard FPGA technology so that functions like signal averaging and peak detection can be performed on the fly. Pre-processing waveform data reduces transfer times and can speed up measurement speeds greatly. The interface of the M4i cards is a PCI Express 8-lane Gen 2, so it works with most modern PCs. Together with Spectrum's optimized drivers, data can be transferred from the onboard memory to the PC at a blistering rate of more than 3.4 gigabytes per second. Now you can stream your important data into the PC faster than ever before, speed up your testing times, increase your measurement throughput, and stop missing critical events. The cards come complete with drivers for Windows and Linux operating systems, as well as programming examples for C, LabVIEW, LabWindows, Visual Basic, and other popular programming languages. Furthermore, while the cards have been designed using the latest technology, they're still software compatible with the drivers from earlier Spectrum digitizers. For users not wanting to write their own software, we also offer S-Bench 6, Spectrum's control, display, storage, and analysis software. For more information on the M4i-22 series digitizer cards, please visit our website